एफ आर टेंस टू माइनस हाफ टू प्लस हाफ एफ ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू एक्स अपॉन वन प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर चेक इट इज वन वन ऑन टू लाइक दैट इट इज देर ना सो देर इज स्मॉल थिंग इज देर आई एक्सप्लेन वंस लिसनिंग यू जस्ट टेक इट हियर एफ ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू एक्स अपॉन वन प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर इज अ फंक्शन सो वन वन चेकिंग वन वन हाउ टू चेक एफ ऑफ एक्स वन इज इक्वल टू एफ ऑफ एक्स टू देन एक्स वन इज इक्वल टू एक्स टू सो दिस वॉज राइट ओके सो वॉट आई राइट हियर एक्स वन अपॉन वन प्लस एक्स वन होल स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू एक्स टू अपॉन वन प्लस एक्स टू होल स्क्वायर दिस इज चेकिंग फॉर वन वन सो डूइंग क्रॉस मल्टीप्लीकेशन एक्स वन प्लस एक्स वन एक्स टू स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू एक्स टू प्लस एक्स वन स्क्वायर एक्स टू करेक्ट हियर आफ्टर दैट आई हैड सेंड दिस साइड एक्स वन माइनस एक्स टू हियर यू गॉट प्लस एक्स वन एक्स टू होल स्क्वायर माइनस एक्स वन स्क्वायर एक्स टू इज इक्वल टू जीरो यू गॉट राइट आफ्टर दैट एक्स वन माइनस एक्स टू प्लस इन दिस बोथ वॉट आर द थिंग्स कॉमन एक्स वन एंड एक्स टू आर कॉमन सो वॉट यू गेट हियर एक्स टू माइनस एक्स वन इज इक्वल टू जीरो ओके इफ यू टेक हियर माइनस कॉमन सो दिस इज बिकम्स माइनस एंड दिस एंड दिस बोथ विल बिकम सेम राइट सो आई एम टेकिंग माइनस कॉमन सो एक्स वन माइनस एक्स टू आई एम टेकिंग माइनस कॉमन इन दिस सो वॉट आई गेट हियर माइनस एक्स वन एक्स टू इंटू एक्स वन माइनस एक्स टू इज इक्वल टू जीरो एक्स वन माइनस एक्स टू इफ आई टेक आउट कॉमन गेट वन माइनस एक्स वन एक्स टू इज इक्वल टू जीरो राइट सो इन दिस मीनिंग इज वॉट एक्स वन माइनस एक्स टू इज इक्वल टू जीरो वंस आर वन माइनस एक्स वन एक्स टू इज इक्वल टू जीरो सो एक्स वन इज इक्वल टू एक्स टू आर आई गेट एक्स वन एक्स टू इज इक्वल टू वन वेन आई टेक एफ ऑफ एक्स वन इज इक्वल टू एफ ऑफ एक्स टू आई गेट डायरेक्टली एक्स वन इज इक्वल टू एक्स टू देन इट इज वन वन बट दिस यू गॉट एक्स्ट्रा वन सो दिस इज नॉट वन वन फंक्शन सो दिस वॉज क्लियर यस्टरडे ऑल्सो नाउ ऑन टू फंक्शन कंडीशन वॉट इज कंडीशन फॉर ऑन टू फंक्शन रेंज इज इक्वल टू कोडोमेन सो वी टेक वॉट ऑन टू चेकिंग इज वॉट ऑन टू चेकिंग इज वी टेक फर्स्ट दिस इज वाई वाई इज इक्वल टू एक्स अपॉन वन प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर ओके डू क्रॉस मल्टीप्लीकेशन वाई प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर वाई इज इक्वल टू एक्स इफ सेंड यू दिस साइड एक्स स्क्वायर वाई माइनस एक्स प्लस वाई इक्वल टू जीरो यू गॉट अ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन इन वाई ओके नाउ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन इन एक्स सॉरी सो एक्स इज वॉट हियर डोमेन वॉट इज गिवन डोमेन हियर आर सो आर इज डोमेन देन दिस इज अ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन मीन्स एक्स इज सेइंग सैटिस्फाइंग ऑल रियल इट मीन्स दैट आई कैन यूज दिस वन डिस्क्रिमिनेंट ग्रेटर देन आर इक्वल टू जीरो आई कैन यूज वॉट डिस्क्रिमिनेंट ग्रेटर देन आर इक्वल टू जीरो एक्चुअली आई मेड इट एज यस्टरडे एक्स इज इक्वल टू सब्जेक्ट है ना एक्स इज इक्वल टू सब्जेक्ट आई मेड बट टू एक्सेस आर कमिंग ना सो दैट्स वे आई थिंक बाई मिस्टेक समथिंग आई डिड कैलकुलेशन मिस्टेक इन दैट कैलकुलेशन मिस्टेक सम वॉट आई डिड मे बी विल सी सो आई हैव टू यूज डी ग्रेटर देन आर इक्वल टू जीरो बिकॉज एक्स इज रियल इफ एक्स इज रियल इट्स अ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन आई हैव टू टेक ग्रेटर देन आर इक्वल टू जीरो सो डिस्क्रिमिनेंट मीन्स वॉट बी स्क्वायर माइनस वन स्क्वायर बी स्क्वायर माइनस फोर इंटू ए इज वॉट हियर ए इज फोर एंड सी इज वाई करेक्ट इट्स ग्रेटर देन आर इक्वल टू जीरो सो वॉट आई गेट हियर वन माइनस टू वाई होल स्क्वायर ग्रेटर देन आर इक्वल टू जीरो मल्टीप्लाई वाई ऑन बोथ साइड माइनस ऑन बोथ साइड टू वाई होल स्क्वायर माइनस वन लेस देन आर इक्वल टू जीरो सो वॉट आई गेट हियर टू वाई प्लस वन इंटू टू वाई माइनस वन लेस देन आर इक्वल टू जीरो सो वाई वैल्यू विल बिलोंग्स टू इफ आई डू वेवी कर्व मेथड इफ आई डू वेवी कर्व मेथड दिस इज प्लस हाफ दिस इज माइनस हाफ वन माइनस प्लस सॉरी प्लस माइनस प्लस इक्वल टू सिंबल इज देयर सो वाई वैल्यू विल बी बिलोंग्स टू माइनस हाफ टू प्लस हाफ इट मीन्स दिस इज रेंज रेंज इज माइनस हाफ टू प्लस हाफ सो हियर कोडोमेन इज हाउ मच माइनस हाफ टू प्लस हाफ रेंज इज इक्वल टू कोडोमेन सो वी कैन से हियर वॉट इट इज ऑन टू फंक्शन is onto function. Chalo sir, next here, bijective function. Write the adjection. Bijection. Write on. A function R to R is said to be bijective function. A function R to R is said to be bijection function if it is satisfy 1-1 and onto. If it is satisfy 1-1 and onto. Okay, so now just see here. If any function which satisfy 1-1 and onto, that is called bijective function. Suppose if I am taking here f a b, here 1, 2, 3, 1 image is 2, 2 image is 3, 3 image is 4, you suppose. Now you can see this here, every element have different images and range is equal to codomain. Range is what? 2, 3, 4. Codomain is 2, 3, 4. So this is 1-1 as well as onto. So this function is what? Bijective function. Okay. Suppose if I write here 5, is this 1-1 function? Yes, it is 1-1 function. But it is not onto function. It is into function. Because codomain is 2, 3, 4, 5, but range is 2, 3, 4. So it is not. Okay. So a function should be bijective when it is 1-1 and onto. In that, what you have understood is, note is, number of A elements must be equal to number of B elements. If number of A elements equal to number of B elements, then number of bijections are possible. And how many bijective functions can be possible? Suppose if A has m elements and B has m elements, because both should be same elements, Then number of bijective functions, possible functions are m factorial. Okay, m factorial. Okay, which factor? How many? M factorial will be the answer. M factorial. If it is there, n factorial. How it is? See, I can make here 1, 2 separate. One, like you can make it, shift it and make it like that. So answer is m factorial you will get. Once 1, 2, 1 combination I can take. 1, 3 combination, 1, 4 combination. For 1, how many chances are there? 3. For 2, how many chances are there? 3. For 3, how many chances are there? 3. Like na? So 3 into 2 into 1. 1 if you have 3, then 2 will be have 2 and 3 will be have 1. So 3 into 2 into 1, that is 3 factorial. Right? Equal to x cube, is it a bijective function? Is this function is bijective or not? Bijective. How you can notice this? So there are two methods. One is a graphical approach. Many methods are there. Graphically, what you do, f of x is equal to x cube graph, kaisa rehta hai? The graph will be like this, sir. This is the graph of f of x is equal to x cube. If you have a doubt, you do one thing. Substitute x is equal to 0 in this. This is nothing but what? Y is equal to x cube. Correct? If I keep x is equal to 0, y is how much? 0. If x is equal to 1, y will be how much? 1. So 1-1 here somewhere will be there. Okay. Here also 1-1 will be same. And next x is equal to 2 I keep. So y will be how much? 8. So increasing you can see. So the graph, if you draw, the graph will go like this. Now tell me, is this function is 1-1 function? Graph test is what? What is the graphical test? Graphical test is what? Draw line. If you draw a line parallel to x-axis, if it is intersect at one point, that is 1-1 function, right? So, here 1-1 hai. Now, onto is what? range is equal to codomain. If you see the graph, minus infinity to plus infinity is going on. What is here? R. Here also R. So it is what, which function? Bijective. Suppose here is something is there. Here is other things are there. But one thing you must notice that codomain will be the larger, never the range. Okay. So you can finally, you can simply say that this is a bijective function. Right? Right. Now I'll just some graphs I missed out. I'll discuss that all. Right? I'll talk that y is equal to x is a bijective function. Y is equal to x. Is the y is equal to x is a bijective function? Yeah. Because the graph will be goes like this. Is it, this is 1, 1? Range is same. Right? Range is equal to r. Here also range is r. So on. Now if I take y is equal to x square, is this is a bijective? No. If you see graphically how it will be, graphically this will be like this. So it is not only 1, 1 function. If you draw a line, it cuts many places. So it is not going to be 1, 1. If it is not 1, 1, it is not a bijective. Correct? Now few more questions are. See, now we discuss this. Now f of x is equal to root x. Okay, but f of x is equal to root x. Graph will be how? See here. Right? This is the root x graph. So is this 1, 1 function? Is this 1, 1 function? Is this onto function? Onto function? No? Achha. If I take r to r, then this is a problem, right? Remember this. If I say r to r, then range is here. Codomain and range is not equal, so into function. Correct. And this is a 1, 1 function. Because if you draw a line parallel to x-axis, so parallel to x-axis if you draw a line, that is intersecting only one point. So simply some functions are na, you can do by method wise. Some are by graphical wise. I explained method on that also. So you can choose whatever. Answer will get any, everything is same. But sometimes I just want to make you know this graphs also. So that's why I'm explaining. So ye is method mein to 1, 1 ho gaya, clearly dikha gaya. Aur on to to nahi hai. Kyun nahi hai? Idhar to codomain is R. And the range you can see 0 to infinity. 0 to infinity range. So range is not equal to codomain. So it is which function? Into function. Right? Into function. Now next, this one over. So this graph you have to know. 1 upon x square. This graph aisa hota hai sir. 1 upon x liye to 1 upon x square aayega. First 1 upon x we will see. How the graph of 1 upon x? Did I explain 1 upon x? I explained or not? Rectangular hyperbola. Did I explain or not? Ah, explained sir. Rectangular hyperbola. Graph of this function is here. Yeah, like this you get. This is a graph of f of x is equal to 1 by x. And this is a graph of f of x is equal to 1 by x. Now tell me, this is a 1, 1 function? Is this is a 1, 1 function? Yeah, it is a 1, 1 function or not?
Yes.
F of x is equal to 1 by x is a 1, 1 function. Because these, don't think these are same lines. Huh? There will be little gap will be there for each point. Like this is a decreasing graph. It's going on like that, but they are not going to match any of the points. Any of the points. Don't think this is a straight line. It's not a straight line. It's a bend curve. Bend, little bend, bend, bend. Okay, it is a bend. There is no other two points will be intersect. So this is 1 by x is a 1, 1 function. But it is not a onto function. Reason is what? If I am saying here, range is r and this range is what? Minus infinity to plus infinity to minus 0. 0 is not there in this. Isme 0 nahi hoga. X is not equal to 0. But if suppose you have to see, this is only aapne exam mein aisa diya usko, then it will be even though in the previous sum here also, if this is given r tends to, isne diya 0 to infinity, then this will be on 2 also, 1, 1 also. It depends on what they given here. This picture is important. Right, understood. Okay, that you understood, na? This is which function? Not on 2 but 1, 1, but it depends on the codomain. Depends on the codomain. Right, here. See, in this case, this is 1 by x. 1 by x square graph will be like this. Means this down one will go up. This is a graph of 1 by x square. So, is this is a 1, 1 function? It is not a 1, 1 function. So, it is not 1, 1. This is 1, 1. That is 1, 1. Not on 2. Right? Clear? Note down. So, 1 by root x, f of x is equal to 1 by root x, graph will be like this. Hyper rectangular hyperbola you have, na? In that you get here also. But in 1 by root x, you will get here only. Negative part will not get. Right. So, tell me, is this a 1, 1 function?
Yes.
1, 1 function. Is this an onto function? No. But if they given 0 open to infinity, then this will be. Right? See, composite function I already explained to you. So, once I'll recall, F, G, H. Three functions are there, F, G, X. So, F is defined from A to B, suppose. G is defined B to C, suppose. Okay. F is defined A to B. G is defined B to C. It means what happened here? The codomain, so range of f is equal to domain of g. Okay, if the range of f is equal to domain of g, then f circle, what is that, g circle f is defined. This is called g circle f. Why we call g circle f? If I take here x, then this will be image of f of x. If this is an element, then the image of this will be g of this element. So g of f of x means which circle you are getting? G circle F. So G circle F, the image. So when G circle F defined, if the domain, codomain of F is equal to domain of G. Okay, that's what happened. Now they have F R to R, G R to R, they given, F of X is they given, G of X is they given. We need to find these things. I'll explain any two. You ask me any two. In this, you ask me any two. I'll explain any two. I wrote four, na? Ask me any two. F circle G. F circle F, okay. F circle G, F circle F. F circle G, I can write as F circle G of X. I have to write X, okay. Now, the break this circle. Okay, F break this G of X. See, kabhi kabhi na kuch, kuch log hai na isko aisa, fog. Gough ऐसा pronounce करते हैं but right pronunciation F circle G, G circle F. Okay, वैसा भी कर सकते हैं, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है, right? So GX, what is GX here? Sin X. So this is, you can write as sin X. अच्छा, FX क्या है? What is FX? X square plus 1. So if it is any F, inside F is there, that means acts that inside square plus 1 should come. So, आपको sin x है, तो क्या आएगा? Sin square x plus 1. Okay? Understood? हाँ. अभी ये basic चल रहा है, ठीक है? F circle F. F circle F means what? F break. Sorry. You need to write first f of x. Board के लिए तो ऐसा लिखना पड़ता है. नहीं तो directly लिख सकते. F of x. So, f of. What is f of x? X square plus 1. F of x means what? X square plus 1. Now, F inside what is there? That how, if inside Amitabh Bachchan is there, so Amitabh Bachchan square plus 1 aayega. Okay, clearly karne ke liye bol raha utna isse. To koi bhi, F ke andar jo bhi hai, to uska square plus 1 hona chahiye. To ye kya hoga? X square plus 1, whole square plus 1. To ye kya hoga? X power 4 plus 2x square plus 1 plus 1, that is x power 4 plus 2x square plus 2. Okay? Understood? Basic khatam ho gaya. See, f of x is equal to x square you have. So first what you have to do, f of x is equal to x square. This is one. Now you take f of x two times. It is single time, this is second time. So f of, you break out f of x. So what do you get f of? F of x is what? X square. Then you get what here? F of x means x square whole square, right? X square whole square. So what you are getting here? X power, how much you are getting? 4, right? f of x 3 time karenge to kya hoga? f break f of x to kya hoga? f break here is x square I get. Uske baad kya hoga? F of x square whole square you get. Alright, next time what you will get? Square over, right? It means that nothing but you have 2 into, you see here, that is 2 x square whole square over. Either kya hoga? X square power 4. 2 into 2. 8. X to the power of 8. Okay. So this is nothing but 2 cubed. Can I write 2 cubed?
Yes.
Can I write 2 cubed? Either 2 cubed over. Or either x power 4. X power 4 means can I write x power 2 square? Square. Means even ke liye x square aa raha hai. Odd ke liye, sorry, 2 cube. No? Theek hai. So n times kiya aapne. To kya hoga? N times kiya to? X to the power of 2 power n. Because ye hai na, ye 3 bar hai to power 3 aaya. ये दो बार आया तो पावर 2 आया x स्क्वायर का मींस f ऑफ x का. सो 3 बार आया तो क्यूब आया तो n बार आया तो क्या होगा? पावर n होगा. सी f r 2 आर डिफाइंड बाय f ऑफ x इज इक्वल टू 2x + 3 अपॉन x + 1. यू हैव टू फाइंड f सर्कल ऑफ f ऑफ x. चलो f सर्कल ऑफ f ऑफ x, f सर्कल ऑफ f ऑफ x इज इक्वल टू f break f of x, right? F of, what is f of x here? 2x plus 3 upon x plus 1. Now what to do now? Wherever x is there, what you have to substitute? F 2x plus 3 by x plus 1. So what do you get here? Now I see the question, 2 is there, so 2 in the place of x I read 2x plus 3 by x plus 1 plus 3 divided by 2x plus 3 by x plus 1 plus 1. Correct? Right? So what do you do here now? Now we simplify here. See, x plus 1 I take the LCM. So what I get here? 2x plus 3 plus x plus 1 I get. Here what I take here? X plus 1 LCM. So what I get here? 2 2s are 4x. I am multiplying. Eh? So kabhi samajh mein nahi aaya to puchna sir. Huh? Right? 2 2s are 4x plus 2 3s are 6 plus now here 3 into x plus 1. Cancel out. So what I get here? 4x plus 6 plus 3x plus 3. So either 2x plus 2x, 3x plus 4, right? So here I get as 7x plus 9 by 3x plus 4 is the answer, right?